Okay.
I'm giving you this one. You owe me.
Okay.
You'll never ask for anything from me or my son ever again.
Wow, okay.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
I need a new Disney game to run to submit for AGDQ.
Have you considered learning games based on their speed merit and not on whether or not they're Disney?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sure there
will.
You can always play that. You can always play that Hercules game for the PS1 that looks pretty dope.
Is it good?
Somebody
said that too, actually, in my chat. Well, I mean, I feel like it'd be a good submission for me because I feel like I could probably do another song or something.
You know, you're that guy that's trying to typecast himself, right?
That's fine.
Like, you're trying to become that guy who is the Disney guy, and then you're gonna run out of Disney games, and it's gonna be like, well, the Disney guy didn't submit anything Disney this time, so I guess he's not getting in. What's this, alien syndrome? No, thank you.
Wow.
Just saying, don't write.
I'll just say two out of my three runs that I've gotten in were not Disney, so I don't think that's necessarily the case.
Okay, that's fair.
But I think it would be good to have one of my five submissions be a Disney game.
A reset already? Oh, no. Yeah, don't ask me though. I was playing quite well. That was a good escape for me.
I
think it was faster than WQ's escape. Just saying.
I'll explain later, stupid. Okay, anyways.
Was the word stupid added in there for color, or were you calling me stupid?
No, I said it was stupid, I'll explain later.
Oh, okay. It sounded like you said, I'll explain later, stupid.
No. Wow. Really screwing up some really easy things so far, so that's good.
How did he get me? I did the same strat I always do, and he got me.
The blue guy?
He poked me with a sword.
I didn't turn backwards. I do a safe strat there, and I messed it up. Yeah, I want to find one Disney game. I'm thinking about learning, I was thinking about maybe learning Wacky Races, just in general, finally, because Game Dave is learning it, and that's a fun game.
Game Dave?
Game of the Week, sorry. Why'd I call him Game Dave?
It's a YouTuber.
I call him Game of- Oh, that's why I did. That's actually why I did, because I watched that guy.
Yeah.
And that's probably why I like to call Game Dave Game of the Day, or Game Week. Yeah, he's been running Wacky Races.
Wow.
Wacky Races is a ton of fun.
Would you be interested in learning co-op Pocky and Rocky?
That's what Sky wants me to do with her.
Oh, really? For AGDQ submissions?
I don't know. For
life?
Well, you know her. Yeah, probably for AGDQ submissions.
Oh, man. Because that was like at the top of my list to learn. Looks fun.
You can still learn it, and then when we're at a GDQ or something, we can do RTA attempts or something.
Well, I meant to learn to submit.
Oh. I would feel uncomfortable submitting a co-op game of that nature without having, like, actually practiced it together.
Oh, for sure. Wow, this is a bad time. Yeah, I'm already thinking about submissions, I guess, because I want to figure out what I want to learn. I need new speed games. I'm trying to think of games I want to learn, too. Like, I still think I'm going to try and learn Kickmaster.
Okay.
Why
is it you need 1.0 to run NMG? You don't have to. It makes up a difference of about a minute and a half between faster text and a few version-specific glitches.
Is that all the text saves?
I figured that's all everything saves.
I figured the Japanese text saves like a couple minutes.
No, it's like a minute and a half, I think.
Man, that's crazy.
I'm gonna die and escape, and you are gonna reset with me.
Sure.
And I'm gonna try not to die and escape, but right now, every attempt to not die and escape is being met with getting hit by more enemies. I recommend, though, that you get a copy of the J 1.0 cart. Honestly, it's one of the easier J 1.0 carts to get your hands on. As far as, like, finding specific versions for speedruns, there's a seller on eBay that I bought mine from, and, like, he specifically sells 1.0 carts. Like, he knows he has a ton of 1.0 carts, and he advertises them as such, so it's not like you have to fuck around with eBay sellers.
Can you link me to that guy, actually? Because I just don't play on this SNES.
Yeah, I'll see if I can...
When did you get a cart?
I've had a cart. Oh. I just don't speedrun on it. I speedrun on my overdrive. No, I held diagonal. I got the extra text box.
Oh, no.
What kind of a shitter am I?
The kind who gets an extra text box, apparently.
Oh, that's a 602 escape.
Yeah, my me life. Too. I've been getting 559s, like, all the time now. I'm really excited. This game's frustrating in that, like, I want to take off my sweatshirt right now, and I can't do that probably for, like, 30 minutes.
You can take off your sweatshirt while you're, walking out of the,
Sanctuary?
Sanctuary, and, like, you don't have to hit any button but directional pad for, like, the first
Yeah, but several it's still screens. Hard to take a sweatshirt off while hitting buttons.
Yes.
I'm not as talented as you.
Probably true.
Have there been any new speed games you've been thinking about learning?
Yeah, I've got some.
I just feel like I need to learn something new.
I've been kind of sitting on my hands for new games, but I've got some that I want to learn. I definitely want to do Wizards and Warriors and Iron Sword.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah. Also, as far as Game Boy games, you still gotta do Rebel Saber 2.
Define have to.
Oh, well, I mean, like, if you're wanting to play a good Game Boy game, Rebel Saber 2 is one.
Is that a Japanese game, I assume?
Yeah.
Because I don't have it on my... You're, like, a couple frames ahead of me, it appears.
Does it run on EverDrive? Yeah. The J1.0 cart? Yeah, absolutely. This was like early SNES title. A lot of the early games didn't use spec chip.
Up the skeleton room?
No, I actually got quite good at it, with Blood Bunny kind of showing me some stuff.
Like throw the pots at the right things?
No, I think he just kind of broke me of the mental state I was in where I felt like I had to rush the whole thing. He kind of showed me...
Yeah, it's super slow. You don't have to rush it at all.
He illustrated the point to me that you can move to the correct position in the room and just stand there and nothing will happen for like... Yeah. He just stood there for, like, 10 seconds and nothing happened. And yeah. I was like, okay, well, I guess I can just slow things down. Because my problem wasn't that I was, like, I didn't know how to
no,
do it.
You were throwing the first pot too early.
I felt the time pressure, and so I was trying to do the whole move really quickly. The down, right, throw, and then back up. I was trying to do all that in, like, such a small time window.
Kendamu, no, they're not in the same order. They're random, the cannonballs. Man, Jimbo says he's gonna go to your stream because both videos are up there. So I guess I'm losing a viewer to you. He'll probably never come back. Once he sees your sick stream.
You can just watch the multi Twitch. That's the dream setup is watching the multi Twitch. then you can see them without them being delayed, because if you come here, you gotta watch John Carl's be like 15 seconds delayed, and that's stupid.
Yeah, because clearly I'll be way ahead, so it's like, it'll make it look like we're even.
Actually, probably accurate for some of those. I've been having these tendencies to make huge mistakes in, like, Eastern Palace.
Yeah, Jimbo, there's a multi-twitch if you want to check. Or you can just go to office. I'm just giving you...
I swear to God.
Razzing you, if you will.
None of these guys are dropping rupees for me. I still haven't gotten the red drop in Eastern.
I mean, you only need 11 rupees.
What?
Don't you only need 11 rupees total in the whole run?
20.
What if... Is it different for tree strats? No, it's not different.
Oh, actually it might, because you get the 20 off of that first.
Yeah, but then you only get 80 off the next. It's 100. Same amount as you get.
Oh, that's true. Good point.
Oh!
You're right.
Oh! Igor. Wow, this is a bad time.
No! I got bodied, dude!
I wasted 2 arrows before...
I got owned in that Eastern.
It's a good fight, at least.
I was standing too far to the right, and I got bonked by the first Armos, and like I had to let's play the whole fight.
Yeah, Jimbo, Auth was the one on my couch, and he is my podcast partner.
Also, ruggedly handsome. You keep forgetting to mention that.
I forgot to mention that. Well, I don't want the ladies swarming to you. You know, you're taken. Or the men. It's 2016, that's 100% of the people could be after you.
Current year, dude.
This ain't 1950 anymore. I'm way ahead of myself if I look at my, where my stream's at. Like, the Twitch delay, so that's good. He seems very nice. Oh, that's very deceptive, Jimbo, don't worry about it. He's definitely
I've been doing nothing but giving John Carl's a hard time. How can anyone say that I'm nice?
He's legitimately only an ass. I'm saving a little time on you right now because I'm not getting those treasure chests.
Sure.
Dude, tree rupees so free, man. Feels so good.
I lost time there because I went for second try spin speed, which I think is already pretty much losing time.
Except I'm so used to getting spin speed, I feel like I don't have optimal movement without it anyways. You know?
Yeah. I hear you, fam.
I mean, I've... For the time that I missed spin speed that one time, you know?
For me, that time's called every time.
No, you've gotten better. This is a really bad run. I should be about 10 seconds faster than this. He is very rocking at SMW. He's almost a speedrunner of it.
That's not pushing. Yes, yeah, Steven, Dode says that he's gonna give up SMW forever and become a Link to the Past speedrunner.
Oh, I can't
so
wait.
I think that you should do the same, actually, Steven. I think that you should join us on a good game.
Jimbo, multi-twitch is just like automatically, like if you wanted to watch two streams, right? You don't even have to set it up. It's just mm-hmm. there.
Yeah, you just type in two streams just names type in the two and names. Just opens up both.
Which, why don't I do that when I'm at work or something and have like four streams on one screen? I don't know. Never thought about it.
That's what most people use multi-twitch for.
Is it really?
Yeah. I guess that makes sense. I mean, the idea of using one to show off a race is very niche to
speedrun. I always thought that was the point of it. I didn't even think about the fact that you could... I'm so dumb, it's fine. I'm just an idiot.
You're not dumb. Easy to be blinded by speedrunning mentality. Alright, I just prayed at the...
At the altar.
Oh gosh.
Are you way ahead of me?
Yeah, but I don't feel like I'm doing well. I've been consistently getting, like, sub-18-minute desert splits. Which I think is pretty good.
Yeah, that's really good, actually.
Like, I got a 17.45 the other day.
That's insane.
Yeah,
my desert split in my PB is 18.11, and a good landmo only brings that down to, like, barely sub-18.
Mine's 17.59. Again, Tree Rupees does save some of that time and loses it in another split, you know?
Yeah. But, oh, that's true. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
Not doing old man rupees is, like, an instant time save of, like, 15 seconds.
Yeah, so that's part of why. But, like, hey, what's up, Play the Steak? How you doing?
It's like, damn, you got real good.
But my like, Light World's, like, through Hera have been, like, really good, but I just, like, I can't get... every time I'm on a really good run, either I get 5 or 8 blue balls, or I can't get... I cannot get bomb jump first try. Like, I have to get the... Like, I have to get the first, the first pixel, like, pretty quickly, or I can't adjust to getting it.
I don't know if you're being sarcastic, Dark Magician, because I feel like I'm playing like shit, to be honest. But I feel like I'm playing like shit because of Rust.
I'm certain you're not playing well, because I'm not playing well, and if I'm ahead of you, then you can't be playing well.
Thanks. I appreciate that. I was feeling self-conscious about my rustiness, but...
You're better than me at this game, so...
You're sweet.
You cannot multi-stream with a mobile app at all, no. Not that I'm aware of. I don't know how it would be possible.
What's that move?
Ooh, red rupees. I got 38 rupees. I'm rich.
Yeah, well, I have 122. Get on my level.
Do you really? Oh, yeah. Of course you do. I was like, what? Well, not too bad of a time, actually. Okay, Landmo. I'm not using bombs on Landmo anymore because of Tree Rupees too. That's part of why I did it as well. I was like, it's gonna force me to stop using bombs on Landmo. Good for me, unfortunately. 5 cycles, like, really good for me. What's up, Insane Camo Zombie? How you doing, man?
Dude, I kinda got owned by Landmo there, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, see, so that's a 17.55 for me, but yeah, you're not thinking about Old Man Rupees being skipped. And obviously that time gets lost on the Agonim skip. Rupees. Do I want to get world record on this game? I do. And I want to marry Scarlett Johansson, and I want to live in a bathtub filled with gold coins.
I don't think you want to be in a bathtub filled with gold coins. You may think you do, but I just do not feel like that would work out as well as you think it would.
Jimbo, I think my goal is sub-130 eventually, and then we'll see what happens. But world record's pretty much untouchable.
I love how I used to get that, that desert dash like 100% of the time, and now I get it like 0% of the time. That's always the direction you don't want to go with a trick.
I do a super lame backup strat. I never learned the right thing there. But mine has no risk of hitting any of those guys,
dude,
or any cacti or anything.
Or I moved too far! Keep moving too far! Stop! Dude, I'm gonna set this up without the setup. I don't even care.
I'll be impressed if you get it.
I got it.
Like, you went off screen and went back without going to the thing?
Yeah.
Nice.
I mean, I know where the pixel is. I was just having a hard time sword buffering to it.
You're a Ron Paul fan, so you like gold? I don't really understand that, but cool. I like it. Ron Paul's a good
he
guy.
Didn't he want to get the country back to a gold
standard? Yeah, so you'd have to be smart to understand jokes like that. I believe
Ray
in this
from
Death
the
Mountain
Sky Brigade.
Oh, snap.
This run's going to be truly awful. I mean, if we're just trying to figure out how this run's going. This run's going full bad.
Dude, Light World ain't no thing. It's the dumb part about Light World. It's like, if you get zero blue balls right now and I get five, it doesn't matter how well I did the first 30 minutes. It's just the dumb part about this run. If somebody could figure out how to manipulate freaking Aghanim. Because that's basically all Zelna does, is he has to get zero blue balls. And then all he has to do is execute everything else perfectly, and then the whole hour and 23 minutes.
Can my life end? Thank you.
I'd prefer if it didn't, but... I know people say there's no such thing as, like, randomness in video games. Moldorm is random. I don't care what anybody says. Oh, phew. Oh, goodness sakes.
I thought I moved too far. I did not move too far.
Well, I thought race was over.
Why?
I thought I softlocked.
And that would have sucked.
You can softlock with the arrow thing. When you flip the switch with the arrows.
Yeah, but I mean, you have to be standing in a very specific spot.
Or get knocked by that, by a tile into that spot. It's happened to me before, and it just almost happened to me again. I had to wiggle my way off.
Jesus.
I would love to hear the rest of that conversation, that's all I'm saying.
You're like the last person in the world who still laughs at that's what she said jokes.
That was a weird one. Okay. You know what? You can't make a joke, make me laugh, and then make fun of me for making me laugh.
That's true. I'm sorry about that. Also, Dark Magician wants you to know that it's not a soft lock because you can mirror away from it.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
But you are stuck.
But if you're doing a PB attempt, you're resetting when you do that, obviously.
Unless your PB's bad.
I guess that's true. I've been, like, super wary because I keep backing off of the cliff, and then I had one time where I was actually too close for bomb jump.
Just make sure Link's ears are over the lip.
Ears are over the lip. Okay, I'll have to check that idea.
Like, if I'm facing down with my sword out, I just back up until his ears poke over the top of the...
New Kiwi was laughing at you, that's what she said too. Okay, Moldorm, be nice to me. Oh! Nice, really good Moldorm.
Oh, no pressure at all for me.
Got this. Well, are you planning on failing bomb jump until you die? Because, that's my strat in Palace of Darkness. Hey, I'm 3 seconds ahead of my PB. I've had a few runs where I've been like 15, 20 seconds, I think, ahead of this pace. Like, consistently, like,
what?
A lot of... Oh no, you get knocked down.
You piece of shit.
Yeah, Kendamu, Moldorm is pretty... Ooh. Pretty troublesome boss for most people. It's just a pain. Don't mess up the rupees. Thank you. He's a little easier in Link's Awakening, but he's still a pain.
Moldrum's nothing in Link's Awakening.
He can still be a pain. But you can jump in Link's Awakening, which is a useful skill against Moldorm. Oh, I almost got nicked by that bird. That would have sucked.
Yeah, the thing is, you can jump and also hit him while you're in midair and
yeah.
He can't touch you.
No, absolutely. But as a casual playthrough, it's still... You can get knocked down a bunch. He also only takes 3 hits.
Like fucking 30. Be a fly on the wall in that meeting. You know, this boss is really obnoxious. How could we make him better? But what if instead of only 3 hits, he took 10? Oh yeah, that makes him better.
I still actually, in a weird way, enjoy fighting him because it's like... I don't know. I like the boss idea. Is that weird?
I think the only positive thing you can really say about Moldorm...
It's different every time.
Is that you aren't just like memorizing a series of buttons to hit. You're actually having to respond to him. But I do poorly in speed games. Like, it's the reason why I can't speedrun Zelda 1, is because the game doesn't go the same way
every
time.
It's all reaction to what's happening.
Exactly.
It's kind of what Alien Syndrome is, actually. It's kind of one thing I like about that. I don't really know what's going to happen after the third level. Okay, did not mess up Tree Rupees, so that's good.
Anyway, Steven, I didn't see your response, but I'm pretty sure when I told you that Dode was going to learn it, you immediately said, hell yeah, I'm going to learn this game now. And so I think that that's exciting, and if you need any help learning it, let me know.
Dode is a handsome man.
He is. Jesus, you know? I don't think it's fair that he's that good-looking and talented.
Yeah,
I feel like you should have to choose one.
So God doesn't give with 2 hands, but I think he used both his hands for Dode and none for me. I think that's what it works out to, unfortunately. That was a little too depressing. I was just trying to be funny.
That was a little dark,
dude.
I take it back.
I think I'm handsome.
You're a good-looking guy.
I'm just going with the old strat. I don't think I have enough arrows. Oh, that's not good. Okay, whatever. At least I had arrows for that part.
You're off photocopy? Is that, like, still a thing in Australia? I thought, like, the rest of the world decided that photocopying wasn't a real thing.
Wait, what?
Photocopies anymore. No! No! You piss off!
What about having a copier at your house? Like, I like that printers, like, their big sell would be, like, the more expensive printer is a copier and a fax machine.
Machines that we've attempted to get out of our lives.
Yeah. I actually was able to dash through the freaking blue knights.
Nice. So you did the shot?
I need to figure out what the setup is for that, because I clink swords against them all the time.
You just move up very slightly, and then face right, and then do the thing with the thing.
I haven't been moving up slightly. I don't think I knew that. I forgot the strat. I used to know it, and then now I don't know it.
Yeah, you just, when you enter the room, you walk out of the door and up just a hair, and then 3 slashes to the right. That was not far enough to warrant a dash. And
that's,
you know,
some
what?
Pretty ghetto
I regret
strats
it.
For Agnum's Tower, I'm not gonna lie to you.
I regret it. I regret everything.
Can you remind me I need to post my file tonight for Brian?
Oh, so you gave me shit about it, but you hadn't even done it.
I just wanted to make sure you had.
Look at this guy. No! No!
So everybody, I'm going to Aghanim. I want you to guess how many blue balls I get. 0 is the least, 15 is the most, average is 3. My PB has 5. How much stronger is the arrow than the sword? I think it depends on the enemy you're fighting. Maybe? For those enemies, it's twice as strong. Yeah, if you want to put in your guesses. 7? Screw you! I hope it's not 7. My chat sucks. I would like 2 or less. I'm just kidding, you don't suck. I love you guys. Unless I get 7, and then... Permaban.
I'm really sorry for coughing into the mic over and over. My chat doesn't have to deal with it because the mic that I use for my streams over there, but you do because I'm...
What's it like having two mics and two cams for your stream? Are you that important?
I mean, the cam that I have over my monitor is like my super old one that I should have just gotten rid of.
King of Fear said less than zero. That's what I'm talking about, King of Fear. Three out of five. Why can't I ever just get two or less? That's all I want. I'm not greedy.
Because two or fewer is
four. Oh, okay. Is that why I don't get it?
Yeah, if you said it the right way, then maybe it would work out for you. Oh, see, I was snarky, and then I got blue balls.
Yeah, you deserve that, for sure.
Thanks, man.
I'm sure that's not the first time that's happened in your life. Five?!
I'm fucking two for two right now.
Five. You know what's the best thing about having a PB with five blue balls? Is you're like, oh, I'm gonna save time on this split. And guess what? Exactly the same time I was at before. And 3 seconds ahead, just like I was after Hera. Screw you, game. The Moria speedruns guy? What's Moria? I don't even know what that is. It's probably why I don't have enough viewers to get partner, because I don't know anything about video games.
God damn it. If I would have... I would have not gotten the second lightning cycle if you had just given me a blue ball there.
Did you get three?
Yeah.
That's better than five.
That's true, but you know the heartbreak of...
Yeah, you know. Want that too, instead of... It's because it's, like, what, 12 seconds different?
It's big. I don't remember what it is.
Dude, those
that was an all-around really mediocre Aghanim's Tower, so even with the five blue balls, I'm losing more time than just... three blue balls, I'm losing more time than just that.
One of the things is you don't realize is that those pigs right outside of the pyramid, because you don't get hit by them often, they do 3 hearts of damage.
Almost everything in the Dark World does massive amounts of damage.
I mean, I didn't do it this time, but I've done it before, and I'm like, oh, now I'm not getting sword beams already in Palace of Darkness. Here's where I get the screw up bomb jump. I have 25 seconds to save on this split. So, that's cool.
That's cool.
What? That's a roguelike. Cool.
I don't know why I backed off. Probably because I was so afraid of getting hit. And
did you get hit by the pig guy?
John Carls. No. I didn't pull a John Carls.
Wow. A lot of shots fired. You notice how they're all fired one way? I'm like, oh, that author guy, he sure is handsome.
And then I said, you were handsome too!
And then...
You forget about that. Oh yeah, it's real convenient.
I'm more than my looks, okay?
More than just pretty more things.
Yeah. I want to be respected. Oh, I got the Japanese 1.0 glitch.
Where you went back down the stairs?
No, not that one, thank goodness. I got hit by the fireball while I was falling.
Oh, yeah, that's stupid. No, I mean, not you.
It's just really dumb. Because it can keep you from getting sword beams if I fail bomb jump. Which is a thing that's probably gonna happen.
I plan to not fail bomb jump. That's my strat.
Yeah, you're way better at that strat than you. Oh, I get so nervous before. I just can't adjust if I don't get it, like, by... luck of, like, my moving up to that pixel, then I have a really hard time, because I can't, like, tap down one pixel. I just can't do it.
You don't feel comfortable pause buffering movement?
No, I do pause buffer. It doesn't... Oh. But I can't... I have trouble moving down only one pixel when I do it.
Gotcha. Dude, playing on those CRTs at
Shooty
Q,
I think that ruined
really,
me.
Really puts in perspective how great my CRT is.
That's true. It does... Mine's way crisper.
Exactly. Like, I can see all the pixels so nice.
Oh, I don't know if that's it. Oh, it's not. Okay, I missed it first time. Dang it!
I hate this trick now.
I think you're just letting it psych you out, to be honest.
And then I one buffered it, so that's cool. I guess that makes up for missing it. Although I laid down the bomb after I opened the chest, because I'm an idiot. Missing it and then only, like, I only did one total buffer. That isn't... Because I didn't do any buffers missing it, I just jumped off the... I did one or two buffers. I can probably still save time.
I one buffered.
I do use CRT. You couldn't really speedrun an old game like this on LCD.
You can, you just have to get used to having, yeah, like, significant delay.
Yeah, I tried playing some virtual console games. I figured they wouldn't have input lag.
Of course they would.
Yeah, I did not think that. I thought they would adjust for that or something. At my niece's, I died in Wai-Hai 2 in Super Mario World. Like, I couldn't even move and jump. And, yeah, I have sword beams.
Nice.
I'm so happy I recovered that bomb jump, at least. I can still probably save time. Not 25 seconds, though. Yeah, then I started looking at the Wii U pad, and then you don't have input delay, obviously. And that was fine. I wanted to show her some Link to the Past, because she's actually played through, like, half of it. She was in Palace of Darkness, so I guess not quite half. I'm a little proud of her.
Still pretty good.
Yeah, she plays all kinds of other games way more, so I'm sure she has not put that much time into it.
The audience was pretty far away, but that's sort of the new way they've been setting up the GDQs, where it's like, you've got all the tech stuff and the runners at the front, and there's a couch right behind them, and then there's like a support couch right behind it, so like all of your friends can come and pile on the couch and support your run, and then they add in a little bit of buffer space, mostly just so that you can see the projectors, because there's projectors in that room to let you see Marathon. Got a really good turtle room, like the optimal turtle room.
Okay, let's calm down. Oh, I stopped him from his third fireball because I broke his mask. Oh, here's the fourth one. Cool. Oh, I got hit by the tail. Please don't die. Oh my gosh.
Did you die?
No, it was a butt clencher. He charged me with one heart. So if he had done... I still saved... I only saved 4.5 seconds. That's pretty bad.
I almost died there because I played super aggressively at the end. That was actually pretty stupid of me.
I got four fireballs, a charge, and a tail.
This will be close to my gold split, though. That's pretty good.
Oh, that was rough. Yeah, that was terrifying. Yeah, it used to be a lot cozier at the GDQs. Like, it used to be, like, 40 people behind there. Kendamu, I have a Sony Trinitron. I don't have a PVM. They're really expensive, and most of them are really small, unless you pay, like, a ton of money. Like, I think mine's, like, a 12 or 15-inch TV, which is still really small.
I'm not really sure the value of a Sony PVM over what I have. I don't know why I would care.
I can tell, like, that the Sony Trinitron is considerably nicer than, like, what we played on it in SGDQ.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't...
I play on an old Daewoo CRT. I mean, I don't even know the model number or anything like that, but, like, it's night and day different versus what we played on it at SGDQ.
But the thing is I feel like for stuff like Bomb Jump, I probably should be playing on a bigger TV.
Yeah, mine's fairly large. Mine's probably like 27 inches.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see if we know how to item dash.
How did I get hit there?
Hey, item dashed. Yeah, but when was the last time you heard of a CRT going bad, and like, when you say good investment, like, this CRT cost me $6.99 at a thrift store, so it's like, I don't know if it's really a good investment to spend $300 on a CRT if I can just replace this for $10. Like, I know a thrift store next to me that literally has just dozens of CRTs of all different sizes and brands and everything. Yeah, I need to get a bigger one, though. I just... because I play on my desk, I didn't want, like, a huge one. But I'm learning... I'm kind of seeing some of the value of not playing on such a small screen.
Yeah, lost the lottery.
You lost the lottery?
Yeah, I got hit by a popo coming out of Palace of Darkness just because I got unlucky.
Is that called losing the lottery?
I've heard people refer to some of those popos as the lottery, specifically the one that's outside of Witch's Hut when you're going to go get flippers.
Interesting. Well, you might catch up to me because you're not that far behind, and you're skipping Bottleneck, so we'll probably be about even. Your CRT died last month? Yeah, like, I have a bigger one at my dad's house I should probably go get. It's buried under a bunch of stuff, and so last time I was there, I was just like, it's not worth it. But I would also have to rearrange kind of my whole desk setup for that. Honestly, until Link to the Past, it was never an issue.
At SGDQ, I think the TVs are roughly 27 inches that people are using.
So why is it faster to whistle on the left side of the, bird statue?
You get control of Link back as soon as the bird goes off the screen, and he goes off the screen to the right. That's literally it. Not significant, but if you can move to the left a little bit, it's better.
Yeah, I mean, I do it every time.
It's considerably faster if you're not going to go get, magic powder. Because yeah, you're already moving that direction anyway.
Makes sense. Guitar Hero, why would you notice a big difference in Guitar Hero? Because of the input delay? Yeah, Jimbo, it's not an aspect of the quality, it's the fact that, so newer model TVs can definitely be much nicer, but they don't know how to upscale this image, so like, they're built to upscale like DVD images and above, but not like 740p images, so like, plugging an old NES into a really nice LED TV, it's still gonna look really bad. It's not a knock on the quality of the new TV, it's the fact that they're not built to downscale, or upscale, I mean, that low of a thing.
Where are you right now? What room?
I just went to Dark World.
I think you haven't entered Thieves Palace yet?
No.
I just entered Thieves Palace.
Yeah, I literally just entered, so you're ahead of me, because... Yeah, so you were probably like 5 seconds behind me before you skip out on that. Yeah, not even talking about input delay, just talking about quality. It's just not gonna look good upscaling a 740p image on a new TV.
740?
240, sorry.
I was just trying to figure out what you were talking about.
No. Like, they can upscale DVD, but that's about it. Oh, Horsehead, you're such a hero.
I'm so terrified of that guy sometimes.
That was actually one I walked into. But yeah, the sniper tried to get me too. I mean, you can get an upscaler, yeah, they're like $300-$350. There's still gonna be some input lag. I mean, it's impossible to get rid of it, but...
Well, I mean, most people don't use the upscaler into the TV that they're watching. They use the upscaler into their streaming setup.
Oh, really? When they use FrameMeister?
Yeah. Most people aren't putting it into an LCD and then, like, playing the game on an LCD. Oh. They're just doing that into a HD capture card, but they're still playing on CRT.
Already need to freaking get a fairy. Okay. I got the perfect pixel, but everything was in the way anyways.
Yeah, I actually got the god pixel too, but I couldn't seal the deal.
Yeah, well, if something's in the way, it doesn't matter if you got it. So I don't really...
That's what I'm saying.
I don't really get why it's the god pixel. It should be the, like... Hey, this is a good pixel.
It doesn't have the same ring to it, if I'm
like,
being honest.
Like, if it was the god pixel, it should take you, like, straight to the credits, you know?
Right, right.
I'm just saying, God's been known to be pretty powerful, from what I heard.
Dude, we haven't heard the same stories.
About to get deep in deep late night talks.
Yeah, I mean, if someone was like, you know, here's a PVM, I'd, like, obviously take it, but my Daewoo has earned me quite a few world records. I'm not too concerned about my picture quality.
Ooh, a few world records, eh?
Yeah, I stand by.
Look at this guy. Yeah, there's, I mean, because, like, most of them I see out there anyways are, like, 8-inch, and that's just way too small.
8-inch? I can't even work with that.
Yeah.
It was a joke about, like, penis sizes and stuff.
It was a good one.
Yeah, thank you.
I wouldn't have thought of it myself, actually, so... I really do appreciate you bringing that joke to the forefront.
No problem. For a second there, I thought it was going to go unnoticed, so I felt like I needed to explain it a little bit.
Yeah, no, that's good. Best jokes are always left explained.
Jokes, like frogs, die once they're dissected.
Ooh. Deep. I'm going to have sword beams for the guy.
Oh, I don't know if this is going to be good or bad.
Okay, you could dash. I mean, I'm going to hit the A button a couple more times and just let me know when you're ready.
Yo, I usually hate having sword beams on blind, but I totally fucked up the third phase and just, like, shot a sword beam in his direction.
You know how I was excited to have sword beams? I immediately ran into his head, apparently twice, because I lost 4 hearts.
Oh, yeah, you're going to definitely want to be careful with that.
Oh, and then the head ran. Oh, I'm definitely bopping a fairy here, aren't I?
Oh, one more hit.
Always with blind, one more hit. Mother effer.
One day, dude, you're gonna learn how to do that fight.
I was fine. I literally ran into him before I got the first hit in. Dang it.
Yeah, I'm losing time now. I was gonna save so much time.
I hate this game.
No, dude, you don't mean that.
Mm-hmm.
You don't mean that.
Yeah, I mean, I just... What, I, yeah, a 14-inch PVM for 150 would be a decent deal, I guess. I just don't 14 know.
14-inch?
Yeah, it's just a little small. I mean, I think that's what I play on, probably.
Why? Why is that an okay price? Someone explain to me what the magic is of the PVM.
Oh, I paid $7 for my TV, so yeah, no, I don't... I mean, apparently the picture quality is unreal, that's what people say. I don't know, I don't notice things like that.
I traded my old roommate when we moved out of an apartment for this TV. I said, hey man, you want to keep that game that you borrowed from me? Can I just keep this TV? And he's like, yeah man.
Nice. Sounds like a really good conversation you guys had.
Yeah.
Why don't I sprint out of the place where you get the first 300 rupees? Because this is clearly somewhere you should sprint. Yeah, I don't know what happened there, though, because, like, I literally started the blind fight. I guess I was a little close to him. And then I had... Her. I was missing... Oh, her, yeah. And then I was missing four hearts. So it must have... hit me twice, like, consecutively right away. And of course I got down to the last hit and then got hit by a fireball, because every time I pop a fairy I'm blind, it's with one hit left. I'm still 2.5 seconds ahead of my terrible PB.
Oh, okay, Sony PVMs can do RGB native.
That's the big thing. If people RGB mod, they do PVM, that's right.
Dang, I thought I was gonna get that pixel.
But I'm never gonna RGB mod my console or anything. I mean, I don't care about that stuff, honestly.
Okay. I understand the appeal, but I do not share it.
Yeah, it's like my friends who are really into, like, that are audiophiles that are really into, like, a certain sound or whatever, and I don't care. Like, I don't care what my car speakers are, I don't care what my home stereo is, you know?
Right.
Personally. Like, for me, I think I spend a pretty liberal amount of money on retro gaming. It's just not the area I would want to invest in. It's not really about the money.
Right.
I mean, I guess if it was, like, really easy and very cheap, I would do it, but modding consoles just seems like a pain to me.
I've heard horror stories from people who said that it just, like, it did not work out well.
Yeah. I mean, I have enough NESs, it wouldn't bother me. Like, I think I have 5. So, it wouldn't be a big deal, but
I think I remember it being maybe Duckfist, who I just remembered he was RGB modding his NES, and like,
oh, he was doing it himself?
No. Like, he got his, but like, the whole process of getting it set up to be usable for him was just like a horror story, and he was talking about how, like, it just, in the end, he decided it just was not worth it.
Yeah,
like, the trouble.
You know what's the best when you're, Oh, I got grabbed by the hand right away, but still. Oh my gosh, I hate this game. When you're running through bushes and you hit a rock.
Yeah.
Like, because there's a rock there. Like,
yeah, like one of the
really
enemies.
Annoying. Oh my.
Wouldn't mind getting a fairy there, but okay.
Wouldn't mind this room ending. Holy mother of snakes. Are you at the end already?
No.
It's fine. I wasn't trying to rush my way through this dungeon. It's cool. I can take my time.
Feel like you got somewhere to be.
Omega,
yeah,
number.
JC got Bottlenet.
Yeah, I got Bottlenet because it ended up being the right decision because I died already.
Sorry. I'm not questioning it at all.
No, I know. I'm thinking about starting to drop it soon, but apparently I'm not ready. Omega number, if you're doing SD console stuff, I would recommend getting a GV USB 2. They're like $50, and it's been awesome. And I do not recommend getting an Elgato, unless you want to buy mine, and then I do recommend getting an Elgato. I highly recommend its quality, and just, it'll probably meet all of your needs. I have, like, a nice Elgato HD that I literally don't use at all. I should probably sell it. Oh, am I gonna die? Am I gonna die with no fairy? Cause that...
Please do not kill me, you asshole.
Are you a Mothula now?
Yes, and he almost fucking owned me.
You're way ahead of me now. Like, half a dungeon ahead of me. I have 3 hearts. And no fairy.
The standard SNES does RGB with no mod, you just need the right cable. What?
That's not accurate.
That's not true, but there's no way that's correct.
Or everybody's paying a lot of money for no reason. Or not a lot, but like, it's like $100 to mod it. Okay, Mothula. Yeah, so
maybe
I'm
it's
like
a, maybe it's a PAL thing, because I know PAL does SCART, isn't that RGB? Yeah,
could be a PAL thing. Oh, this is going so well. Oh, this is going so well. This is so fun.
You know, usually people who are doing well don't advertise how well they're doing. Keep
it was just, it was really undeniable how much fun I was having. Wow, 22 seconds behind. With no fairy now. Oh, I need to get a fairy.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna ask MeebaCraft about it. That fucking memer. He definitely knows what he's talking about.
Oh,
just kidding. I'll ask MeebaCraft. Maybe he's right, but that sounds very suspicious to me, considering I'm
mash.
Almost certain that's not true.
I can't mash and clean my glasses at the same time.
Why are you trying to clean your glasses in a speedrun?
So smudge them.
Stop having bad eyesight, and your speedruns will go better. Have you considered getting LASIK to improve your length of pass?
I wouldn't look so charming then, would I? If I don't have my glasses...
That's true, glasses do frame your face very nicely.
That's true. If I didn't have glasses and a beard, it's a whole different John you guys aren't ready for. How much for the... I'm getting offers for the card that I so strongly sold. I don't know. We could work something out. I don't know. I don't remember if they go for 100 or 150 new. So I guess it would depend on that.
Let's consider that the SNES does do RGB without a mod. Then why did Zero Maverick fuck up his SNES by modding it for RGB? Why does anyone ever mod their SNES for RGB? Why would I pay money to have
the SNES or the NES? I thought you said NES.
SNES.
Yeah, I still think it doesn't, but I know NES doesn't. I actually had to get the fairy at the tree right into going to Dark World. I don't know where else would be a good fairy to get, because I need a fairy for Cold Stare.
The fairy right above Cold Stare.
I know, but that probably wastes less time, and I generally need that to have full health for Cold Stare. On his poopy.
Does he have a SNES Mini?
At this point,
I feel out of my wheelhouse, and I'm always willing to entertain the possibility that I'm wrong, but I really don't think the SNES does RGB natively, otherwise I've been mistaken so
I'm
much.
I'm pretty certain it doesn't, but I don't know. I've seen a bunch of videos on that stuff, but I just don't find it interesting, so I don't know why I've watched those videos. So I don't remember anything from them. It might natively have...
I know it natively does S video. That's not a question right now.
This is RGB cables for the AV multi out. They're SCART though, and US TVs don't have that input. Yeah, so
maybe it was just a.
Well, it's kind of a semantical argument, because if it's SCART, that's not going to help anybody who.
Yeah, but you can.
In the US. I don't know if you can. To a US old CRT TV, you can convert from SCART to RGB? I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure you can.
Really?
It's good. I'm really glad that I took a hit there. I was thinking to myself, how is it that I could do better? And then I thought about it, and it hit me. What if I just took a hit for no reason?
I prefer RF, personally, but that's just me.
Alright, well, I've only got 3 bombs because I was too stupid to go collect the leftovers. And now I'm gonna have no health, which is even better. Watch me not get bomb jump. Never mind, I got the pixel.
I need to look at the picture because I'm so turned around on what I'm trying to get in bomb jump now. I've always just had a feel for it, and that's not a good way to go about it.
Would not advise. Alright, I know that I can make it through Cold Stare without taking a hit, but, am I confident enough to actually go for that?
How many hearts do you have?
I have 7 right now. And I was gonna take a hit off of that eyeball spike thing. But that would bring me down to 6, and 6 makes me nervous, because that's 1 ice cube and a Cold Stare touch.
I can Cold Stare touch you right
now. Baby.
Yeah, I went ahead and got an extra bomb, just because you just mentioned that. I don't normally. I had sword beams this whole time, though. That's a nice little change of pace. Wow.
I do feel better going into that with more bombs. I like to have, 4 or 5, because when it goes wrong, it really goes wrong for me.
I got it first try, that's good. I still don't think I actually know what I'm trying to do, but I almost always get it first try, so... Yeah, I'm not gonna go get the fairy to save two or three hearts. I'm just gonna go into Gold Sword. I got the backup fairy anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna take the intentional damage. If I pop a fairy, I pop a fairy. I gotta get better at Cold Sir. I'm getting a little bit better at him, so that's good. Like, I can generally start him off in the corner.
Just wasn't fast.
Well, it was fast enough to be ahead of me still. I would have preferred you to take 3-4 minutes, maybe.
I don't think the big issue with RGB has ever been video quality, because you can get similar video quality off of best video. It's color fidelity, I thought.
Oh, I just got hit by one of the jellies.
I mean, that was my understanding, was that the point was fidelity of color. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I mean, there's no way it's upscaled. I mean, you're still gonna get a 240p signal out of your Super Nintendo.
Oh my gosh. Well, I didn't pop a fairy. It was definitely not a good fight, but I did not pop a fairy. And I only lost like 4 or 5 seconds to my gold, or to my PB, which was my gold. So I guess that's good.
There you go.
I'm 30 seconds behind still, and I have another gold coming up here in Misery. I, like, on a legitimately, like, okay run for what I am doing, I should be, like, a minute and a half ahead right now.
Usually when I think of video quality, I just think of, like, sharpness. Like, you don't want everything to be kind of blurry, but I think of color quality being in a slightly different class, because my video is fairly sharp, but the color quality would be better if I were on RGB. But I still think that my video quality is quite good because I'm on this video.
No, I'm not on S video. This TV doesn't even have S video, unfortunately. Or I would get S video cables. I'd probably spring for that. Are you already on Death Mountain? Dang it. Yeah, you're a good 30 seconds ahead of me, at least. Maybe 45.
That wasn't it. What's up, Jeff? Oh, actually, that was him. I need to learn the pixels for the quick warp there.
I still don't even know what that means.
Well, I explained it to you, and you do.
Can you explain it again?
I mean, if you use the mirror on a tile that has a specific X value, like every 4 pixels or something like that, you get this warp that's a slight... Where the fuck am I going? 6.
Like when you're going light world to dark world with the mirror specifically, or on the, not on the ones that are just set in place?
Either direction.
What I'm saying is only using the mirror, not the one, like, lifting a rock and doing one of those, because
no,
those are set in place.
That works too.
Oh. So you can be in a different X position for those, even though they're in a set place?
Yeah, I mean, where you step on it in X is totally up to you. Anyway, the point is that, like, sometimes you come out of a dungeon and you use the mirror without moving, and you notice, like, the warp gets sort of cut off, like...
See, I've never noticed it faster, I really haven't.
Well, it's like 32 frames faster.
Wow, I can't believe I haven't noticed that. That's like half a second.
It is like half a second.
That's why a little bit more, even.
That's why people care about quick warps, is because they add up if you do enough of them. There's a few of them that are free. Like, there's a super easy way to set them up. A lot of times it's like mirroring as soon as you walk out of a dungeon, you're already lined up with it. Or, like, for instance, the one on top of Death Mountain, but only when you're up there going toward Harris. If you walk into that warp from the right-hand side,
That's why you go a different way than I do. I've always wondered that. Because I go straight in from the left, because I can do it quicker.
Yeah, but if you go in from the right... If you go in from the right, it's faster.
Did you have beams for Meyer too?
I did, but I messed up my first fire rod when I walked in the room, so I kind of messed up Meyer too.
Okay, well, I'm gonna say how I do. I have beams. Mm-hmm. I can two cycle it. That was about as well as I do. Like, the whiz robes disappear and reappear. The last two when I get them.
Jumpin' Kid Jack. What's up, Kiss My Afro Card? How you doing, buddy?
Ooh, the Kiss My Afro Card? Of Zelda Randomizer fame?
Now that he's been playing Zelda 1, I feel like it's only a small jump to convince him to start speedrunning A Link to the Past, right?
It's only two more Zeldas. So it's only plus two Zelda.
Well,
units.
Plus one if you skip over Zelda 2, which I feel like most people did.
Yeah, well, let's be honest. It's not even top facing top down, I mean.
I feel like Zelda 2 is the Mario fan Zelda. Well, like, I like side-scrollers, but I want to play a Zelda game. Yo, that fire snake never goes that direction.
Oh, he does.
Changed up his patterns on me.
Sometimes he does, like that time.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
That time, for instance. The sad thing is I can still PB on this run. That's a sad thing.
It's not sad, that's happy.
Yeah, but I should be at least a minute.
No, I knew I was gonna do that! I didn't even walk, I was not even that low on health, but I knew I was gonna do that. I knew.
Did you die?
I did. I knew I was gonna die too. I was
on what?
I had a premonition, and my premonition was correct. I died in the video game.
I was assuming that much.
Why would you ever assume?
Because I'm always right.
I can't believe I did that!
Name one time when I was right that I wasn't right.
Oh, that's a good call. Do I have to go and flip the switch again? Or is the switch going to be right?
Oh!
I'm not
that
supposed
bridge.
To go this way, because the switch is not going to be correct.
Yeah, it's weird, but you might have to go flip it again. I don't actually know. I would tell you if
no,
I did.
No, I don't have to flip. I don't have to flip the switch. I just need to enter that room the other direction.
Yeah, I know re-entering Mire is. Oh my gosh, skeleton room. Ay, caramba.
Fucking hell! I'm so glad this is not a good run.
What enemy killed you?
Walking on the spikes to get the fucking chest.
Did you not know you didn't have enough health, or did you make a mistake?
I did have enough health when I walked in, but I made some calculated errors.
I gotcha. You need more than 3 hearts, I think, right?
Well, I had like 6, but didn't stand on the switch for long enough, and so I walked off of it, and so I ended up spending a lot of time on those spikes.
Oh, that sucks. This game will always teach you a new way to, like, make a run terrible. You're like, oh, I've never done that before. Cool.
I'm mad on the internet right now. If I'm being TBH, I am mad on the internet.
Well, you're the first one. One heart away from those sweet sword beams when you do that bomb blast. You know how good that feels.
No.
When you're at the bomb blast, in Mire, when you blast that wall, and you have the beams, you don't have to walk left.
Not familiar.
You're familiar. There's only one wall you bomb in this whole dungeon.
I didn't have to hit the switch!
Too vicious.
Well, I was in the lead, dude. I was, I swear.
I always want. We've been over this. I do always want you to beat me. And I want you to. Well, now it doesn't matter. Now I want to beat you, because you're not going to have a good time for you.
I can't have a good time for anyone at this rate.
Okay, well, I only lost like 7 or 8 seconds the last 2 splits to my 2 golds, so that's good. I have 23 seconds to save in Swamp. Oh my gosh, this PB is so bad. Oh crap, I forgot I actually did well at the end of this run. I forgot I PB'd by 6 seconds. I was so used to running my... I was literally like, I haven't PB'd in this game in months, because I forgot that I PB'd by 6 seconds, because it doesn't count. I died to Argus in my PB.
That is John Carl's of Barbie fame.
Who asked?
Good looking out.
Who is the asker of that question?
AMAC.
He knows me?
Yeah,
he knows
dude.
My name?
Everyone knows you. You're the John Carl's, dude. You remember when you sang that song on the streams?
I like smoking cigarettes with K-Mac.
Do you?
Yeah.
Have you ever smoked meth with him?
No. I've tried to.
You just wouldn't go for it?
I wouldn't go for it.
Wow. So you tried, but you wouldn't go for it. That's an interesting twist.
I can't explain it. I was on meth.
That makes sense. I mean, what else could I expect given the context?
I just was dashing to swamp and just my dash stopped in the water. Oh, I guess there's a little deep section there. Well, that'll stop your dash. That's really weird.
Where am I going? Four. I always forget.
Four, okay. I'm down.
I always walk out of Misery Mire like, cool, what's next?
Yeah. It really sucks PBing by 6 seconds because you're like, oh, I can save this much time on this split. And it's like, oh, wait. No, all my splits are different now. But, like, I'm not highlighting a PB I died in Argus for. I'll tell you that much right now.
Wow. I just got booty blasted by that guy.
I popped a fairy on Argus. Like,
yeah, that's pretty sad.
It's really sad. Like, I can't highlight that PB. Not if it's by 6 seconds. Hey, what's up, Big Nose? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the late night races. This is my 8th day in a row streaming. I've never done that.
Really?
Yeah. I've never streamed 8 days in a row. I don't think I've ever streamed, like, more than 4 days in a row.
I like PBing when it's like a really mediocre run that just like works out because then
the
future runs.
Not on.
Yeah, because then future runs you get to run against some pretty mediocre splits. Of course, usually that means that your later splits are like real good, but I can live with that.
You don't get to those till later.
There you go.
The later splits.
There you go. That's why they call them that.
Yeah. Oh, snakey. Well, I did get the hammer dash, but the snakey didn't want me to do it.
Dude, you're so far ahead of me. You're like a dungeon and a half ahead of me.
Are you still in Mire?
Yeah. Dude, I'm still back in Desert Palace.
That Lanmo, he'll get you. All three of him. Or her.
I'm in.
But don't forget to flip the switch when you get to Swamp.
I'm in Swamp now.
Okay, so you're not that far behind. Dude, with how bad my endgame is, we should.
I always like Swamp Palace because there's like no pressure to do well because it's so easy. But now, like, I'm making a ton of mistakes, so now
yeah.
I feel pressure.
I feel like there's no pressure, and then I always have like a really sloppy playthrough, and then I'm like, man, I'm not good at this game. Somebody who's good would do better things than I am. Please say I flipped the switch back. I don't remember. I talked about it. I'm almost positive I did. Let's hope.
You gotta learn to look out for the switch blocks when you're going through that one room.
Which room?
So you know how when you flip the switch, you go right, down, and then left?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
There's blocks.
I've never thought about that. Yeah, I did. I flipped it. I love when I get that first hammer dash, though, coming down to get the big key. It's always weird not mirroring out in Swamp when you get the big key.
Smart, dude.
It just feels like a place where you would mirror out.
How much time did we just spend talking about flipping the switch and
no,
I didn't?
No, I was warning you to do it.
I know. I didn't make it very far. I just made it into the room right below.
Oh, okay. But that's good. Did somebody in chat warn you or did you remember?
Well, I walked in there and saw it, and I was like, shit,
thing.
I'm an idiot.
See, I don't check anything, so I don't know until I'm all the way.
Yeah, but like I'm a 134 level player.
Oh. So
I gotta keep my eyes open and my ears peeled.
Yeah.
Because my ears are like a banana.
Makes sense. You'll have to tell me what it's like being that good.
I wouldn't know.
Well, now I'm
down to 2 hearts, dude.
Wow.
I'm down to 2 hearts.
That's not good. That's why I died to Argus. I had like 5 or 6 and I still went at him aggressive. I was like, it's Argus. Never mind. He bodied me.
Hi, I'm down to 1 heart now. If I die, the stream has ended. If you guys suddenly see that the Twitch stream is offline, I want you to know what happened, guys.
Why did I just get those hearts? Why do I waste time getting hearts? I had like 10.
I wish I had 10.
I would give you like 4 of them if I could.
Wow, 4, real generous.
Well, I died.
I died! Oh. Bye, guys. Bye.
No. Are you off the call too?
No.
You really died?
I did.
Where'd you die?
I died jumping off after getting the key in the big room.
Oh my gosh. You were down to 2 hearts that early?
Oh, I was down to 2 hearts real early, dude.
That's impressive, actually.
I'm a piece of shit, dude. I should not be allowed to play this game anymore. I'm announcing my retirement from A Link to the Past until John Carls beats my PB.
I think fondly of you.
Thank you, buddy.
I have 30 seconds to save in Turtle Rock, and I'm only 7 seconds behind, so we have a chance to PB here. Hey, Author Blues viewers, who have been abruptly abandoned. If you want to get off the call and go, like, kick a puppy, you know, I understand.
I'll never kick a puppy. I'm gonna watch the end of your run. I'm booting up your stream right now.
Well, this garbage run could PB.
Those are the best kinds of garbage runs.
Because I'm 8 seconds behind. I've got 30 seconds to save in Turtle Rock. I golded those last 2. No, that was in the race we had the other day. Yeah, the race we had the other day, remember? I golded the last 2, so yeah, my PB does not have gold for those either.
It's all running together for you, man.
Watch me get like a 38.01 in PB by 2 seconds this time. I really want a 36. I'm not gonna get a 36 this run, but I feel like I should at least have a 36. My summon best is a 34. Hey, Steven, welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? Welcome to the, Rage Quit, Summer Home? I don't know. Are you still on the call, or am I talking to myself?
I'm still here, okay. Buddy.
No, I just saw you post in chat, so I was like, I'll get off the call if that's the case. Oh, we got this. Now I'm gonna get all those hot Author Blues follows. I'm gonna see a bunch of Will Smith emotes pop up. I hate Turtle Rock so much.
No.
It's the worst. You're unstapling. Why are you scanning things? Is this what we were talking about before?
What?
Why is Steven scanning things? Nobody scanned anything in a long time.
It's 2016. 2016 and people are still scanning stuff.
Yeah.
Blowing
do you still
mind.
Use a, what were those printers that had the things
laser
on the sides?
Jets?
No, the ones you had to pull off the stuff off the sides.
Oh, dot matrix.
Dot printer. Matrix printer, yeah. Okay. You want to see somebody who looks like they've never played Turtle Rock before? Well, I've got a treat for you. You know what? Oh, here's how it starts. Cool. Really cool game. I love this game. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, that was not cool.
Unstapling. Yeah, unstapling is like a whole lost art. Omega. Well, oh, don't do it again. Oh, I thought I did it twice. Did you see that squirrel that got locked up in front of me?
Well, I'm 15 seconds behind you, so no.
Well, it happened like 30 seconds ago, that's what I was asking. Omega number. I'm trying to get actually every US card ever released for my collection of Game Boy cards. I have like 250, so I have like half of them right now. But like anything, if I don't have it, I'm interested in.
Okay, where do you keep them all?
Dude, Game Boy cards take up no space at all. I have boxes that they're sorted in alphabetic order.
Oh, neat. That's what I was wondering.
It takes up like one cube. I took a picture of it. It took a bit of work, but they're organized really well. Like that, and all my color games fit in six boxes from IKEA, like small shoebox size.
Right.
I've never done that before. That was interesting. No, just GB. Okay, well, I have not gotten the fairy yet, so that's good. And welcome all Arthur Blues Raiders. I'm John Carls. You probably know who I am. Also, you've been watching my face for the last... hour and a half, at least. Yeah, I freaking froze a squirrel in my way in Death Mountain. How much time does that lose? It seems like it's forever.
I think they take like 12 seconds or something like that.
That's so much time. Oh, cool, good setup. Oh, cool. Now, I think optimal is just to take two hits from those guys, right?
What, the pokies?
Just kidding, I meant the chain man, the chomps. If I hadn't gotten that fairy, I think that would have been a death.
Well, yeah, you kind of got outplayed by those chomps there.
I don't know what to do with that pattern that I just got, actually. I think that's where you're supposed to do the one higher up. I don't know how to, like, I have no clue how to do that. I'm gonna be safe here. Yep, I'm glad I was safe here. That's fine. Still have my fairy. Why don't I spread out of there? I seriously feel like I'm always semi-casual playing Turtle Rock. I hate it so much. I hate having sword beams in this room. Guess that could have gone worse. Oh, I lost one heart too. It would have been nice to have sword beams in this. Oh, don't go to the fairies. Yeah, the only Game Boy Color cards I really want I basically already have, which is, I'm just gonna be safe here, which is, Resident Evil Gaiden. I want to get the Mega Man Extreme games, actually. I don't have those yet. Okay, please don't go the wrong direction like you always do. Hey. I did it. this waste of time. I don't care. I need all my hearts for laser skip. If I don't pop a fairy, which it looks like I won't, I'll be pretty happy here. Yeah, Steven, I've been trying to decide that. I think as of this point, I am going to beat Pokemon 3 times, but I don't know why I am. So I might adjust that.
I think I am going to hop off of the call and just relax and watch you into your run.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
Alright, take it easy. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye.
Forgot to switch that back. Oh my gosh, could you just... stop sucking? That'd be great, thanks.
No, that was really bad.
It's still a really bad thing, but I'm still probably gonna save time. Make a ton of time. Not a ton, but... that squirrel really screwed me. And this being a really good split. Like, this could have been a really good split. Oh, I always forget that he does that. Every time, I always forget that he does that. Yeah, it's because, honestly, what's it called? Discord's always too quiet for me when I do calls. Specifically just stream calls. Like, it's not too quiet for me. Wow, I have 30 seconds to save in Ganon's Tower. So basically, if I don't PB, it's because I'm playing, like, absolute garbage. Like, for me to lose 45 seconds, and then I have time to save on Ganon, too. That's a pretty decent Turtle Rock for me, which is sad because it's really bad, but I didn't pop any fairies, which is, like, really good for me. That, if that freaking squirrel hadn't gotten in the way, I think that would have been gold. Just because I didn't make any major mistakes for once. You're doing red and blue together and then yellow is separate? Yeah, I've thought of that. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Like, I also feel like if I just went and got all 150 Pokemon, that should count as all three, but I think that would honestly take longer than beating all three of them casually anyways, so... like, I don't know. I highly doubt I am going to finish Game Boy Quest, so... we'll see when I get there. If I ever get that far along where it matters, I'll probably do the OCD thing and beat it three times, because that's the way my brain works. Oh my gosh, seriously. You have Exodus? That's awesome. I do not have Exodus. Yeah, a list would be awesome. I would definitely be willing to buy some games from you if they were for a good price. Yeah, so that's what I'm saying though. Like, I would be basically just using all three, trading back and forth to get all 150, so it's like... yeah, without glitches and stuff. Ugh, whatever. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna focus a little bit on the run, sorry guys. Because I've been trying to PB for a while. I guess I technically have, but I have not PB'd in a while. But...
has really good Armas fight.
No, you guys keep talking. I'm just saying I might not be reading chat as intimately. I mean, this is still a pretty bad run, to be fair, but... much better. Whoever that was, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, it's one pixel up.
Thank you for the follow, whoever that was. I apologize that I didn't get to see it. That's a lot of hearts for me for the gauntlet. I never have this many hearts. This is good. That's a lot of arrows. Get back here. Okay, I should be fine. That was a really good gauntlet for me. Can you please not have like a 10 cycle land though? What just happened? I don't know what just happened. It looked like it glitched. Oh, three cycles, so sad. Seriously, so sad. I'm so bad at this game. Hey, Master Pants, how you doing, man? And Fabulous, thank you for the follow. Sorry, I missed your name. Some health soon. That was a bad hit to take. That was like four hearts. Thanks, E Bloody. That's fine, I get the fairies right here. Oh crap, wasted menu. Ooh. Oh my gosh, how did I not fall? Oh my gosh, that was an obnoxious Moldorm too. I've never been that close to falling so many times. Okay, I didn't lose that many hearts though, at least. Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever. Losing five hearts sucks. I should be okay. Okay, I get in two. Please don't suck. I'm always so bad at this fight. Oh think that counted as two. I don't think there's any way for me to have made it count as two.
Oh, I just messed that up. That was the wrong angle. Okay, there we go.
Nice. Okay, come on. Let's just have a good Ganon, please. Stop warping, please. Oh my gosh, stop. What? Okay, calm down. It's okay. Missed a shot, it's not a deal.
Oh gosh, this is not going well. Oh gosh, this is a shitty fight. It's okay. Oh. There we go, that's two hits. This should be a PB. Oh, I'm losing so much time. What a bad fight.
Still a PB. Really bad Ganon, but it's okay. At least I got a 37. Those are gonna be some fun splits to race.